Hi all! Today let me share with you a recipe with chickpeas called Sundal and is offered during Ganesh festival in South India. So let's jump right into the recipe. Share your comments and subscribe to my channel for more recipes. In a pan, take about 2 tablespoons of oil. To it, add a teaspoon of mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds splutter, add 2 red chilies. One quick stir. Add 1 inch ginger cut into julienne. Stir until ginger is aromatic. To this, add Hing or Asafoetida. Along with this, add about 2 tablespoons of washed and dried Urad Dal. This is purely optional. Fry until the dal has changed color and then add 1 to 2 sprigs of fresh curry leaves. The dal is now rightly cooked. Time to add the grated coconut. I've added 3 to 4 tablespoons. You can increase or decrease as per your choice. Cook the coconut not more than a minute and then add the main ingredient, the chickpeas. I have taken mixed chickpeas with 1/2 cup of white chickpeas and 1/4 cup of black chickpeas. Soak them overnight and pressure cook with little salt for about 10 to 15 minutes. Add little salt to taste. If you use salt when boiling the chickpeas, adjust it accordingly. Now toss all the ingredients well for a couple of minutes and your prasadam is ready. A quick recap on the list of ingredients, which is also available in the description box below. Hope you have a blessed festival.